kitchen, we did the pachadi. Hi, I hope you're all doing well. Today in my kitchen, I'm going to do pindi pachadi. Now, I've taken 2 tablespoons of the freshly grated coconut. I've added 1 teaspoon of the mustard, less than quarter of the cumin, green chili to your taste. I'm going to grind this very fine. Maybe you can add a little bit of curd and then make it a good paste of it, okay? And I have cut pindi into small cubes and kept here. I'm making very small quantity, so I've just taken only so much. And I have for tempering, I need coconut oil. Then I need about 1/4 teaspoon of the fenugreek. Then I need about 1/2 teaspoon of the mustard. And of course, you need nice sour curd. I made my own curd, so it is very sour. And I have some salt here. Actually, now what I did was I put the pindi here, and I had showed you a mixer jar in that I had put coconut, little cumin, mustard. I ground it very well. I've added little bit of curd here, and I have grounded it very well. Put some salt also here. Now I'm going to just give it a cook. This vegetable won't take too long, and I want little bit of crunchiness to remain. So I won't cook this for too long. Just give it a nice crunchy effect. See, the vegetable is cooked very nicely. I wanted to retain a little bit of the crunchiness, so I have cooked the vegetable to my level of the crunchiness to remain, and I allowed it to boil along with that coconut, and I'm adding 2 ladles of the nice sour curd. Give it a mix. I've off the flame. I think I will need another 1 more ladle. Nice thick curd I'm adding. Okay. That's it. Because there is enough hot in the vegetable, that heat will automatically allow this curd to get nicely cooled down on this. Now I'm just checking the salt. There's enough salt, sour, everything is there. I'm just dunking in little bit of the curry leaves there. And now I'm going to put the temper on top of it with mustard. Now I add this on top. Today we got the payasam from Sarathi temple. This is a new grain which they had done puja the other day for putteri nelu. That rice they have made this paisam. Supposed to, it's a pinya paisam. This is supposed to be too good. I'm showing you how it is. It's so hot. How's it? Too good? The rice which is taken as the first harvest will be given to the temple, and from that they make the payasam.